This is, you know, it's kind of serendipitous. It worked out for me to come this year. I've known Brian Cooney for, I don't know, since the early 90s, I guess, I think. So, and I went to some of his earlier events. So now to come to this, it's just massive. This is crazy pants. It's almost as bad as San Diego. I've been really fortunate to have been on several shows that did really well in the genre. And I just have kind of considered myself really lucky. It was what I used to play with my Barbies and Francies back in the day. We had Francies. She was the upgraded Barbie. She had bendable arms and legs and a twist and turn waist. And I would make her into my heroine, and we would play Dark Shadows, and we'd play Star Trek, the original series, of course. And then it's no wonder in my mind that I ended up doing horror and science fiction as much as I did and having it. And so I see this as we were always the underdogs. No one ever admitted to liking the kind of shows that we liked. We were made fun of. And now we own the world. So to me, yeah, it's amazing how this has come around. And now all the big corporations and all the studios are trying to get our attention because they've realized, you know, this is where the money is. And we're cool.